guys. So start from the beginning. You're gonna go to the right. Go one and two. Okay. Your right foot. You're gonna dip your hip. Three and four. Four, five, and six, and seven, eight. And do the last. One and two and three and four. Go to the mountain. Five, six, seven, and eight. So let's try from the beginning. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. And one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then after that, we're gonna go to the right. Turn your head up. One and two and three and four. We're gonna roll it. Five, six, seven, and eight. And then the hard part. Off the knee, bring your hands up here with your right foot up. One and two. And three and four. Try that again. One and two and three and four. And turn together. Five, six, walk forward, seven, eight. So let's try all the way from the beginning. Okay, move. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then after that, when you're up here, you're gonna bring it out like this. Go on one toe, knee like tippy toe kind of. So one and bring it in, two with your foot in here. And then you turn your left shoulder back and your right shoulder should be forward. And you're gonna just cuddle. And then just one, two, so like it's a bird. Let's try that again. Here, here, one, two, three, and four. And after this, you turn here and you're gonna do the ummi. Go from up top. One, two, three, four, and then five, six, seven, eight. Let's try the left part again. One and two, three, four. Sorry, that wasn't right pocket. Two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. And after this, you're just gonna walk forward again, but your hands, instead of here, it's gonna be down. So one, two, and then you're gonna like push this one out and this one comes in. So you're just like changing hands. But while you're doing that, you're gonna walk back. One, two, three, and four. Try that again. One, two, three, and four. It's like two steps. I do three, whatever. And then you're gonna do it again. It's gonna be one, two, then you're gonna spin around with your left on, come up here, and we're gonna go back into this. So we're just going back from here. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Then it's gonna come to the mahalo part. And you're gonna go this way. This one, just going backwards, and you come here, and you go here again, and then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four. And then it's gonna be the ending, and then when you do the drums, it goes dun 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 dun. It's the end of the day. So let's try it with the music. And I'll show you the walking part. Hold on.
Yeah.
hard, but it's okay. So yeah. If you have any questions, just ask and you're welcome. Bye.